Guys, welcome back to my vlog. So this is Shashank and I'm back here in this video. So in this video I will be talking a little bit more on the Royal Enfield side, since I just got to know, like literally I was searching the Thunderbird, since that was my favorite bike, especially the 500 and Royal Enfield, since the beat of the 500 is different than any other bike. Royal Enfield, I'm not in the higher segment 650 or the lower segment 350. I'm in the middle with the 500. My father also liked the bike, but he wanted to buy one, so not selling that one with the RX. He just wanted to buy as a daily. So then he was going for Royal Enfield Thunderbird 500, but the sad news is they discontinued. So hopefully they relaunch it again. And my talk is about why did they discontinue the bike, since the bike is a pretty great bike. My reason of the problem is it might not have gotten hit, but I'm thinking so. Most of the people, my friends, there are two friends who have Thunderbird 500, their father have. So that bike is great. Hopefully Enfield relaunches that bike. Hopefully Royal Enfield, you see this video. I went to the showroom with my father also. There was literally no 500. Only thing, it was the last year previous model Classic which I saw, and the Interceptor 650 Continental GT 650. Well, there is no other bike. Not sure why, but yeah. As you can get the point, please Royal Enfield relaunch the 500. It's my dream to buy one myself when I grow up. So please relaunch the bike. I want to soon get it, as soon as I grow up, as soon as I get my friend. So please relaunch the bike. Please make Thunderbird 500 or any other 500. The bikes is good if you are watching this video. So that's it. Please like, share, subscribe and comment down below. Thank you. Bye bye.